Hello friends, welcome to the 16th grammar lesson. In this lesson, we will discuss all about interjection. This is the last part of speech from the 8 parts of speech that we are learning. We have already discussed about noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, and conjunction in our previous video. Please check those videos if you haven't or need a revision. Links for them are in the description. To get most out of this video, please watch it till the end. Okay, so let's get started with interjection. What is interjection? Interjection is a word that shows spontaneous feeling or emotion of a person. Let's suppose there's a boy who has never seen Eiffel Tower and he goes and sees it. What would be his reaction? Wow, what a beautiful place. And if a same person goes to an island and sees that it is very dirty, then what would be his reaction? Ew, what a dirty place. So, wow and ew are expressing the spontaneous feeling of a person are interjections. Let's see some sentence examples of them. Hurray, I won the race. Hurray is my feeling of expressing that I won the race. Argh, that car doesn't work. Argh is the feeling of frustration towards the car as it is not working. Oh, that puppy is so cute. Oh is the feeling of seeing something very cute. Oops, I left the key in the parking. Oops is the feeling that comes up when I realize that I have forgot the keys. Yippee, I bought a new house. Yippee shows the feeling of accomplishment and joy after purchasing a house. So, these were some examples. Now, there are some important points related to interjection that you must know. Interjections are not grammatically connected to the rest of sentence. What do I mean by that? Let me give you an example to understand. Yuck, that tastes awful. Here, yuck is the expression while eating a bad food. But yuck is not connected to any other part of sentence. So even if I remove the word, the sentence that tastes awful is grammatically correct. So yuck here is just the feeling of person that makes the sentence more expressive. Another important point related to interjection is that they generally ends with exclamation or comma. Some more interjection examples are cheers, used when partying, duh, used when knowing that you were so dumb about the thing or situation, eek, used to express surprise or fear. So, interjections are all about spontaneous feeling or emotion of a person. That's all about interjection in this video. I hope you would have learned something from this video. And bingo! We have completed all 8 parts of speech. Did you notice how I used interjection here? Thank you for watching the video. Please hit the like button if you liked the video. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write in the comment section. Do share the video so others can learn and do subscribe to the channel to get regular updates about the course.